Resetting your safe password. If you have forgotten your password for accessing safe, go to the safe logon screen and click Forgot Password. Enter the email address that you used for safe. And click Send Password Recovery Email. Then check your email where you'll receive a link which will allow you to reset your password and get logged in.